For those of you that buy blue box, I'm sure you know that it's a real risk to buy them, but this explosion is beyond explaining. All of these beads were in a bare box, no bag, and there's no way that these beads came from a couple of broken necklaces. So I just want to know, blue box from Florida, Lake Worth, Florida, how can you put this in something and charge people all this money for it? About time that they answer, I think. Sorry for the negative clip, but that's the explosion. Have a good one.